Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 32 of Let's Play Shadow Man, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, now we're going to take on Legion, the final boss of the game. And I think I'm going to start it off with Violator, of course. Let's see how you like this.
Get up! Get up, you
first phase done.
Alas, it would appear that I am done for.
You didn't reckon on the fact that the dark souls I now possess would give me even greater power. Power enough to take you down.
You might think that. But unfortunately, and once again, you are woefully mistaken.
What the?
Jesus! Now you will die!
Okay, so basically you turn into a vagina with a penis. Yeah, that makes sense, Acclaim. Okay, now this is the final form. Let's do this. Of course, he'll attack you with homing blasts that will hurt you, of course, but that's to be expected. You got this little narrow walkway to maneuver around, but if you fall, don't worry, because there's magic and health in case you need it. You can use the Violators to do some damage, however, you have to finish him off with a Shadow Gun. Otherwise, you will not win. So just keep this up, and you will actually win in probably less than a minute. Oh, I won!
This was the one flaw in your plan, Legion. The Dark Souls have given me the power to defeat you. I've read my prophecy. And Legion shall take the Dark Souls unto him. Well, here they are.
That must hurt.
I think it's time to make a fast exit.
Well, I guess that's the end of the game, pretty much. Let's see the ending, shall we?
My God, the man's got a bloody donut! Looks like you owe me that drink, Michael.
I am the Lord of Deadside, walker between the worlds, immortal, fool, warrior. As a god, I stamp upon the writhing face of the Deadside Serpent, weapon in my hand, the arcing death blow, the harem, I embrace it.
Wow, that's the ending I got? Well, apparently that's it, that's Shadow Man for the Nintendo 64. Believe it or not, you can get a bad ending just by dying. But I'm sure there are endings like that on YouTube, so you can look them up yourself. I really have no reason to show you the bad ending myself, but... because, you know, it would take Legion way too long to kill me. Yeah. So, my next main project is going to be Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening DX for the Game Boy Color. When will I start that? I haven't confirmed yet. I'll try to get every item. Because, you know, you're probably going to ask that just as soon as you get a chance to. But there's no guarantees. So anyways, this is the Banga signing off, saying goodbye, Godspeed, and stay tuned for my next Let's Play. Might as well watch the rest of the ending. These little creatures trying to have a little bit of fun. What the hell is that creature doing? Just spinning around and around. To be honest, the ending was quite lackluster. An asylum is folding down for some reason, like no explosions. It's like, Luke, Travis, like, we don't have a last name for you. We'll just call you Travis. Is it just me, or are we making a lap around the Merrill Gates area? Thought we already seen this before. You'd think they would have shown a lot more. I mean, the game delivered really great, it's just that I wish they put a little bit more effort into the ending. I mean, they might as well just slap some names together on a black background and say, here, we made this, now leave us alone. Like, really, did that many people get involved in this game? Too bad you couldn't shoot at these enemies in an interactive feature. Would have made for some peace and quiet. My God, you guys are still here? I mean, I'm just sticking around thinking, hey, maybe something good will happen after all. Oh my God, you sat through this entire ending? Here's something awesome! Whether it be an awesome track or some great art. I mean, if the end of the credits just takes you back to the opening title, what a lack of promise. Ah, fuck it, I just hit start. And you get nothing. Like, that's it. Well then, see you later, everyone.